that just exploded.
We just saw another plane coming in from the side.
Beat and robbed a 72-year-old man.
Another big explosion. People are hurt. They've stopped the Boston Marathon.
Stunning act of mass murder in a predominantly African-American house of worship.
Young girls kidnapped.
A mass shooting, and this time, gunfire aimed at elementary school children.
Paris terror attacks taking place at multiple sites.
Unarmed black teenager was shot down by a white neighborhood watchman who claimed self-defense.
Midnight showing of the Batman movie turned into a nightmare.
Moviegoers fleeing for their lives.
A deadly attack at the Orlando nightclub.
Someday when we